Und ich glaube, es ist auch für uns alle von Interesse, wenn Großbritannien mit einer sehr gut definierten Verhandlungsposition diesen Austritt beantragt, und zwar mit der klaren Möglichkeit auch schon zu sagen, wie stellen wir uns unsere zukünftigen Beziehungen zur Europäischen Union vor. Dass unabhängig von der Entscheidung, die die Menschen in Großbritannien getroffen haben, die EU zu verlassen, verbinden Deutschland und Großbritannien sehr enge partnerschaftliche, freundschaftliche Bindungen.
I've been clear that Brexit means Brexit and the United Kingdom is going to make a success of it. But I also want to be clear here today and across Europe in the weeks ahead that we are not walking away from our European friends. Britain will remain an outward-looking country and Germany will remain a vital partner and a special friend for us. Of course, as we continue to work together, we must also negotiate the UK's successful exit from the European Union. This will take time and it will require serious and detailed work. But as long as we are a member of the EU, we will respect the rights and obligations of membership. I want to work with Chancellor Merkel and my colleagues around the European Council in a constructive spirit to make this a sensible and orderly departure. All of us will need time to prepare for these negotiations, and the United Kingdom will not invoke Article 50 until our objectives are clear. And that's why I have said already this will not happen before the end of this year.